My name is Lieutenant David Hammond. I'm a chaplain aboard the USS Bonhomme Richard. And today for our community relations project, we visited the Department of Social Welfare and Development here in the Philippines to help pack goods for relief for Mayon Volcano that erupted in January to ship out to those who were displaced and who were in shelters. We packed altogether 5,204 boxes. They estimate around 90,000 people right now are living in temporary homes. So we were glad to be able to be here today to lend a hand.